So, I am doing Doom. This is for my for speedruns challenge. In case you have not noticed, the emulated runs, I do not use actual physical hardware. Due to that being a hassle to set up, unless I have no other option. And due to this mediocre piece of crap laptop and the fact that, well, I forgot to, I forgot to bring my mouse. And my mouse pad, so I'm stuck using really, really awkward controls. Usually that's not a bad thing, but I value speed over accessibility. And, I'm pretty much screwed either way, so... Z-Doom, for those of you that do not know. And as I mentioned before, I'm open to any video game challenges, requests. I'll do a... UV Max if somebody tells me to. But this is after I've got 100,000, 1,000 subscribers. If I don't have access to the game, I cannot review it. That means no Minecraft, no League of Legends, no Minecraft. Not that I really care for MMOs. Anyway, I'm not really sure how to upload a Windows review, a Windows recording to YouTube, so if anybody can help me out in that regard. You know what would be really cool? If somebody made a Jurassic World dinosaurs, bipedal dinosaurs with guns. Zombie dinosaurs with guns. That's actually really freaking cool for me, guys. Thank you. Oh, by the way, I'm playing Ultimate Doom, so I'll be doing each episode. One of the easiest difficulties I can press. I am not a speedrun freak. My apologies. I would do a speedrun, but I decided I'd have my mouse back home, so maybe next month or so when I don't have school. Whenever I can manage to find some time, I will do an updated video where I might possibly do a speedrun. Possibly. Can't promise it. Access to it, but I have a challenge for you. Download the game and then get it the first episode. Just the first episode. On ultra violence. You can use whatever settings you want. But response video, if possible. By the way, keep up the wonderful work with your games. Sincerely, Speedrun Special. Thank you. I'm sorry, but there's no defending that piece of crap. Really. You don't see a border here, do you? Other than here. Side of the screen. It's just sad. The music is terrible. Why would anybody purchase it in the first place? It's a sacrilege to the original game. And to think, I originally wanted to port Brutal Doom in 32X. 60 set. Moving up. Capacity. CD. Moving up. Need to find my way out. Can't find my way out of this goddamn labyrinth. Where's the exit? I'm lost. I have not played this game for, oh god, about 2 years now. To be honest, I've been busy with school, crap. But I should be able. I should. Oh, thank god, I found the map screen. Okay. Secrets. You know, when I was little, my favorite thing to do was watch my uncle play Tomb Raider. The Wreck of Maria Doria. Shaolin Temple, the really freaky is how the dark world that she goes through, those golems, whatever the hell you call them, that freaked the crap out of me. So does. To this day, I will not touch Tomb Raider 2. Or I'll touch it. But I'll make sure that God mode, full protection, whatever the heck. I have no idea why everything's green, so leave a comment. Thank you. It's like I just stepped into an episode of the X-Files. Not that I'm watching the X-Files. I want to say it's a piece of crap. I don't care if you say shots fired, comments or something, but X-Files is full. Thank you. Why is it saving to the desktop? Damn it, it's just slowing it. One of the things I would never understand about my mom. Every time I get a laptop, she insists, it's always for writing. Now, that would be a bad thing if all I do is write. But I'm a gamer from the pool. My days came out to me. So, frankly, 12 gigabytes would suffice. Possibly 20. Ew. I'll just go throw it. Not the day. So far, I'm here. You've always been. More or less, hit or miss financially. So I'm doing these playthroughs for two reasons. One, I'm a bit of an attention whore. Somewhat, when it comes to YouTube. I mean, other people have channels, I figured, you know, why not me? I don't like to follow the leader, but, well. Not that I mind, and I respect other people's contributions. I endorse Markiplier. Protonjon. I'm actually a fan of some of these. I love CinemaSins, however, I just recently saw the latest video I've seen, it's Punk Scholar, and I have to say that the person that called them out forgot to do something. I know it's cruel to make demons, but come on, they're evil. They actually did a thing on Cracked where like, if it was written from an enemy monster's point of view, then there's this. I can't remember what it's called, but there's this demon that's reporting for the local news, and you saw how I was in the first level, how I killed the dude. It's like, is that authorities still do not know who killed these people. The families and the others seem to have answers. It's like, they're demons. They shouldn't even have families. Twisted place. It's kind of like these maps of things. You can't really tell which way is up, and most of the time you don't want to know which way is up. Because up may be down, and then down, maybe someplace else entirely. Case in point. No, not the newer one. The older one. First console I played was the NES. But the first legitimate console I played was the PS1. I didn't realize that there was a game called Doom. 2009, 2005, I literally have no clue. I was a dip nipper sort of guy. I would put the weapons in the all I realized was, oh, there's prostitutes, and you get to shoot people. Frankly, that's what I wanted to do. It used to be that video games were weird. Nowadays, creativity is considered a bad sign. I'm talking to you. Yes. SimCity. San Diego. Even had the misfortune to play A Bug's Life for PS1. It was a bug, right? And I wanted to squish it, but I couldn't bring myself to crack the disc. Thankfully, another thing I want to bring up is that Problem is people that think they know the game, and yet the moment they get online, they start making messes. So this is why I don't play the games. Because if somebody is going to warp to your sector with a class 5 dreadnought and obliterate your $400 billion empire in one blast. Not that I really care. I mean, the devs have so much money from the game that they could literally afford to have the servers go free and there wouldn't be anything missing. Nothing missing. Except a few disabilities. Admit it, that was funny. But to the rest of you, subscribe, and, who knows, maybe I'll bake some cookies, give them to my subscribers, maybe not. I'm gonna be honest, I'm very new to programming. Not a whole lot. Get a star. Oh shit! I have to cheat for this one. I'm sorry. I really want to. I've shot him in the crotch an unusual amount of times, and that didn't do anything. Usually it would, but, well, this isn't serious. And I played Serious Sam, and it is a beautiful game. The first time I played it, however, my uncle got really, really pissed. He's like, "How do you know about Taurus mode?" And I was like, "Shit, I was oh god, I think I was around 12 years old when I first said that." It got worse and worse and worse. Okay, once you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? I'm actually wondering the same thing. What the hell is this? It's not supposed to end this way. I'm pretty sure a lot of third T-Rex owners are thinking the same thing. It stinks like rotten meat, but it looks like the lost Demas. It stinks like rotten meat, that's another thing. That's another way to describe the third T-Rex. It looks like a lost Demas base. Looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. Only way out is through. That aptly describes the Sega CD. Alright, let's walk the bridge. Combination. Thank you. Let me see if I can turn on the webcam for you guys to see. That's pretty much it. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it. Probably not. But it looks good. No wonder he's become so complacent. What have we here? It's the Xeno Killer. No. No, there are no Xenos in this game. Yes. I actually did play the Aliens mod for this. It was intense, to say the least. My only gripe is that even with GZ Doom, there's no way to do local multiplayer. At least for me, I haven't figured it out yet. And what is this? I'm outside the bounds of the game area! Hallelujah! Very good. Okay, let's see. Son of a... Where the hell? There you go. Damn door. This is the police! You are in violation of being... what's the matter, are you? Let's get turned into lasagna. Oh, you want some lasagna? Good. That's good, doesn't it? Exploded was because there was a ton of carbs in that thing. I told you to slow down. Chewing. Is it pills? Tic Tacs? His own teeth? That'd be some feat because he would require a whole bunch of ammo. Go. Alright, that's too easy. If anybody wants to read into the creation of Dune, I highly recommend the book Masters of Dune. It's very well written, very well done. I highly recommend it for anybody that has even the slightest interest. We'll be right back. Ha ha ha.
Thank you.